Let's wait for the computer to turn off. Okay. Hey there, everybody. Welcome to another unboxing video. Today's unboxing video should have really been up a while ago, but for reasons I'm sure you understand, I was unable to film it. But I am ready now, and I'm actually really excited because I didn't even realize this thing came with a photo card. Apparently it does. It is TTS, Girls' Generation, Still No Shide,
Holler by TTS. Yeah.
I already, without even opening it, really like the packaging. It's like a book or something. It's got like, I see a thick, nice photo book. I'm excited to see that. Here we go. I'm in. Smells like cement. Here's the front and the back if you didn't already look at it. Oh my gosh, I'm really excited. Okay, we open it up and we've got the disc. Oh my gosh, it is two T's and an S and it forms an H altogether. I wouldn't have thought of that. Oh my gosh, props to who did. You can go ahead and guess in the comments below whose photo card you think I'm gonna get. I, of course, want Taeyeon. She is my bias, but I love everyone. I would be happy with anyone, but I want Taeyeon. I'm scared it's gonna fall out. Should I just get the photo card?
I see the page that it's on. I see,
oh my gosh, I saw it. I just saw the edit, didn't see who it was. I don't know if I should wait or if I should just get the heartache over with now. I just wanna see who I got. Let's just freaking see.
Okay.
Well, I am not pleased. I got a group photo card. I despise group photo cards. It takes the fun out of getting a random member's photo card because it's not random, it's everybody. I mean, they look beautiful. They're in like Disney World or something. They must be at Disneyland. Focus, you piece of crap. There, I made it focus. It's a very cute picture and it's got their autographs on the back right there, but I'm a little sad. The girls are looking nice today. This is falling out. What is this? Okay, here's this. And then we got a glorious Taeyeon picture with a bunch of white that I despise, but it's got Taeyeon there, so I approve. And then we got more Taeyeon looking out at those plants, wondrous Taeyeon. She is looking fly. There's some Sohyeon on a couch in this house that is ugly, but they make it beautiful. There's some more Sohyeon and some blank white pages. So we've got to the Tiffany portion of the photo book, and it looks like she has antlers. Okay, and then we've got some Tiffany with some empty Coke bottles. We do know she likes Coke. It looks like she drank the whole freaking six pack. Sohyeon standing seductively next to a desk. Oh, she's on the desk now. She's on the desk. And now Taeyeon is on something wooden. And then also in this pink bathroom. Oh, this picture is so good. Oh my gosh, Tiffany. Best picture so far, I have to say. Oh my gosh, well, never mind. It just got outbeaten. She's freaking drinking the invisible Coke. Tiffany in the pink bathroom and Taeyeon on like a staircase or something. Both looking beautiful. Now Taeyeon is biting herself on this staircase. Okay, whatever. It's like she knows. She knows that there's gonna be a freaking pointless white page next to her and she's not happy about it. Same, Sohyeon. I am not pleased either. This is the poster. So if you wanna know what the poster is, it's just a huge picture of this. Now Taeyeon is sitting at her desk with those huge pigtails. This page is great. And the next page I love even more. Oh no, it looks like Taeyeon fell asleep. And now it looks like it's outfits I've never seen before. Like Tiffany's in this thing, Sohyeon is in this thing, and then Taeyeon is in that blue thing. Oh, now we've reached my favorite outfit and set of the whole thing because there's sunlight everywhere. Sunlight just exaggerates their beauty. Just kill me. Seriously. Kill me. Now it looks like they are in the wilderness, somewhere I never like to be. This picture is literally me. Anytime I am in the wilderness, I need to find a high place and stay away from the ground. I hate snakes, I hate spiders, I hate dirt, I hate everything. And then there's Sohyeon looking like she wishes she was inside right now. And once again, Sohyeon, I am with you, girl. I am with you. And then the final page is this one right here. Also glorious. That was glorious. All right, well, that was Holler by TTS. I am a little disappointed that I got the group photo card, but hey, at least it came with a photo card, you know what I mean? I really like this album. It comes with a photo card and the poster is huge. So if you're a TTS fan, if you're a Girls' Generation fan, I would definitely recommend getting this one. I think it's worth it. I'll put a link in the description to where I ordered it from if you'd like to order it yourself. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for watching. But before I go, I would just like to give a huge shout out to Alice. Anthony, Barbara, Beg Fanny, Chan, Kalakahi, Fetty, Fred Velvet, Got Sihun, Haley, Hybrid Kida, Pyo Sikayu, Isaac, Jafet, JJ, Zhao, John, Kevin, Lewis, Marina, Michelle, Nadim, Paulette, Rachel, Robert, CGG294, Shiny Nat, Shining Steph 801, Skytown 89, SM Town Lady, SNSD is Life, Soshi Beans, Soshi Star 89, Starcross 309, at Tiffany Huang, and fan Yoon Bora. You guys all supported TTS by buying the album on iTunes, and even though we couldn't get it to debut in the Billboard 200, it still did debut at number one on the Billboard World Albums chart, so that's cool. Like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Dylan. If you haven't already, please subscribe and thumbs up the video if you liked it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Annyeong!